name is PınarBüyükkırlı. I am working at an advertisement company. My company's name is Day Agency. In my presentation, I will give information about product placement, this product placement, or why we choose, we suggest a product placement for your product, your product's advertisement. Firstly, what is product placement? Imagine this scene in a movie. The hero is drinking a bottle of soda as the bad guys drive by disguised as delivery man. The hero leaps into his sports car and achieves and ensures the bad guys finally crash the delivery truck into a cafe house and surrender to the hero. There is a reason why the hero was drinking Pepsi and the bad guys were driving a Federal Express truck. And the price scheme was a Starbucks coffee shop. This reason is called product placement. Firstly, product placement in our country nowadays, advertisers start to use this now. But it's not a new thing. The first product placement is around the world in 18 days, and the most important example for product placement is this pieces from E.T. movie, because after the E.T. movie, this price product says increase to 8%, and you can see product placement examples. We all see this. Product placement have many advantages, like people remember more product placement than the other advertisements. And secondly, if advertisers do this in a right way, audience don't avoid product placement. And also, you can catch the advertisement because people every time change the channel and miss the advertisement. But product placement, there's nothing like that. And also, it has disadvantages. If product placement has a very limited time, if you do more product placement than the limited time, you can have a punishment like Yalan Dünyacısı. They have a very big money punishment for product placement because they did more product placement. And now we have a video. It's from Transformers movie. There is two product placements. Do you want to work with us? If you're